H of t is the height of a toy rocket in feet t seconds after launch. Interpret the mathematical statement H of 3 equals 12. So if we consider this notation, H of t, notice that the 3 has taken the place of the t. So 3 must be the time in seconds. All right, so 3 is the time in seconds. Twelve is equivalent to h of t, h of 3. So 12 is the height in feet. So putting that together in a sentence, after 3 seconds, the height of the toy rocket is 12